A 27-year-old man has died after a homemade device exploded in central New South Wales. Paramedics treated the man at Pioneer Park in Dubbo, but he died at the scene. Police believe he may have been holding the device when it ignited.